They're not getting in the middle.
Wow. So Judy, just like that.
Honestly, with baseline courses, that's often how it is. They're just not, even though, you know, it's faster than what you would normally want to do it, you want to spend more time getting used to anything, but by the time you get on, there's usually nothing going on. They're just fine.
Just be careful if she goes onto you, you just pull her. You don't do one of the sides if she's on. Yeah. It just takes more steps sometimes. Now it's really great because she is taking one step at a time. She's just focused. Not going to play the game. I don't need to focus. And she's really
helping
in the practice privately. And that's good because she knows that when we taught her in the beginning, just to walk slowly and release and then lock her, that pays off. So she knows what we do. Are you going to try and release her? And just walking, if we would release her, just go. And we just walk on, and I will follow. So that's how we do it. So she has a leader in the beginning.
He's a good boy.
Thank you. turn in my body when Derek is walking around. Then I turn and I put my foot into my lower leg into, and I can also take a little bit in the reins if I like to. That's the beginning. And then she learned those small steps. Just the small steps get just bigger and bigger. And that's nice that she is accepting. I'm using my feet, and she can do it right away.
She has a nice headset.
Yeah. Really like this, right? That's good. And this you can do in your apartment if you have a good place, like the barn or something. Or you turn around. Take on the left side. Go on the left side here. You can do it inside where she is, you know, happy to be. Where it's good to be in the barn, where the horse is. It's good to ride in here. So then she will be more relaxed.
I cannot get over his English. It was the